Hiya, folks. Hold on to your hats, because here comes another rootin' tootin' Wild Bill Hickok adventure, starring Guy Madison as Wild Bill and Andy Devine as his pal Jingle. We'll hear the exciting story, Wild Horse Mesa, right after this message.
United States Marshal Wild Bill Hickok was famous as a crack shot and a superb horseman, as well as a man feared by outlaws throughout the West. His big deputy Jingles was almost as well known for his talents. But the two lawmen needed all their skill and some luck, too, to escape disaster on Wild Horse Mesa.
We're gaining on him, Bill.
Spread a loop in your rope, Jingles. He's not going to give up without a fight.
He's one of the prettiest wild horses I ever saw in my life.
Look out, Jingles.
Whoa, 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 Joker, whoa. Woo-wee, Bill. That big black jumped right off the edge of that cliff.
He sure did. Let's see what happened to him.
Well, if we hadn't hauled in our horses, we'd have gone over the edge, too.
Funny thing. I didn't even see the edge of that cliff till the horse jumped over it.
Lucky thing you saw it in time to yell. Hey, look. There's a river down there in the bottom.
Sure is. Look what's climbing out the bank on the other side.
Well, it's the big black. Billy landed in the water and didn't get killed.
I'm sure glad of that.
Well, shall we look for a way to get across and start trailing him?
Let him go. He's earned his freedom.
Yeah, I know just how you feel, Bill. Besides, he saved our lives. Well, we'll catch some other wild horses for Charlie Jones.
Sure, there's plenty of them running loose up here on the mesa.
Well, if it's all the same to you, Bill, I'd just as soon find a place to camp and go back to wild horse hunting in the morning.
That's fine with me. This is sort of a vacation. I'm no hurry at all. Steady, Buckshot.
Now, take it easy, Joker. There. Well, let's ride, Bill.
Hey, wait a minute, Jingles. Here comes a rider, and he's really kicking up a whirlwind.
Hey, he is stirring up a breeze, ain't he? What's a rider doing way out here in the wilderness?
Maybe he's hunting wild horses, too.
Well, he's going to need another horse the way he's lathering that one.
Oh, ho! Ho now! Ho! There. I thought I'd never catch up to you two.
Well, I don't think we're so hard to catch. What do you want us for?
I don't want you. Blackie said to give you this.
What is it? A note?
He said you'd know what to do about it.
That's funny, especially when we don't know anybody.
He said for me not to wait for an answer.
Oh.
He wants me to find the two boys that are supposed to knock out the bridge and head them off before they run into the trap.
Trap? Now what trap?
Well, Clancy heard about it somehow. He's heading for the bridge with a posse. You better get moving. Blackie said to hurry. Up, boy! Go! Go!
Hey, now, wait a minute! Bill, what's this all about?
I don't know, partner.
Who's Blackie? Who's Clancy? And what bridge are they heading for?
Clancy. Jingles, it seems to me that the sheriff of this county's named Clancy.
Well, that could be. This Jasper said something about him heading for the bridge with a posse.
Wait till I see what's in this note.
Well, what's it say, Bill? Huh? What's it say? Oh, hold still, Joker. You'll lose me one of these days when I ain't expecting you to jump. Now, Bill Hickok, tell me what that says before I pop.
It says, forget the bridge and stop the stage here. Then there's a map of a road and a group of five trees right at a turn.
Stop the stage? What are they going to do to it?
Probably hold it up.
Yeah, I reckon so. Oh, what else does it say, Bill?
It says, Bart and Ted will get there in time to help you. Hurry and watch out for Clancy. Signed, Blackie.
Well, that don't make any sense. Now, who does this Blackie think we are? A couple of stick-up men?
Blackie doesn't, but the writer that gave us this map think we are.
Well, wait till I see him again, I'll tell him.
I'll tell you what, Jingles. Why don't we just pretend that we're a couple of stage robbers and we'll see what this is all about, huh?
Oh, but Bill...
Now, Blackie said first to hurry. Let's go. Hi, Buckshot.
Oh, jump, Joker. Bill's got one of those loco ideas again.
There's a turn in the road, Jingles.
Yeah, there's the five trees.
Now, let's just hope we're here before the stagecoach. Whoa, Buckshot.
Pile
off here, Jingles. We'll try to stop the stage when it gets here.
I still can't figure out what this is all about.
Well, I can't either, except that that Jasper that gave us the map probably thought we belonged to Blackie's gang.
But who's Blackie? And how come he doesn't know who's working for him?
I don't know all the answers, Jingles. We're just going to have to wait and find out.
Well, we won't have to wait very long. Look, here comes the stage down the road now.
Yeah, let's stop out and hail him.
I hope he don't think we're a couple of road agents. Hey, they see us now, Bill. They're shooting.
Wave your arms so they can see we're not holding guns.
I'm waving like a windmill in a high breeze now. Now, cut that out. We're not holding you up.
That shot came from behind us, Jingles. Get down.
Well, now we've done it right in the middle with guns on both sides of it.
Today's Wild Bill Hickok story continues in just 1 minute. While Bill Hickok and Jingles, mistaken for members of a holdup gang, try to warn the stagecoach driver but draw a hail of bullets for their trouble. To make their position more dangerous, shots also come from behind them.
Dad, blame it, I'm going to start shooting back in a minute.
Don't go for a gun, Jingles. The stage is stopping.
Oh, fire! Oh, there. Now, what in tarnation is going on here? You trying to hold up this stage?
You can see we haven't any guns.
Well, then who's doing all the shooting?
Oh, some varmints back down the road. That's them now.
You'd better turn that stage around and head back the way it came.
Well, thanks for warning me, but I can't do that. I got the important shipment. Has to get through to Willow Springs. Say, who are you, anyhow?
My name's Hickok.
Wild Bill Hickok, that is, and I'm Jingles.
Well, I'll be dad burned. Sure, I recognize you now.
We had a hunch a holdup might be tried, so we came on out to see if we could help.
Hey, it's a funny thing. The express company heard some rumors, too. They sent Sheriff Clancy out to guard a bridge about a mile down the road.
Yeah, we heard something about that, too. Then the gang was supposed to come up here to this curve and stop you.
Well, what happened to them?
Oh, a couple of them are down the road there, but I can't figure out why they stopped shooting.
Most likely figured we're part of their gang and they're holding the fire up.
Doggone it, I'm all mixed up.
Well, I can't hold this team much longer, Hickok. Suppose I can go ahead?
Why not try it? Jingles and I will get our horses and ride guard for you.
Fine. This shipment has got to get through.
Come on, Jingles.
Oh, all right, Bill, if you say so. But we know there's a couple of polecats down there with guns in their hands, and I ain't at all happy about riding right into their sight. Now hold still, Joker.
Steady, Buckshot. All right, driver, let's go.
All right. Jump! Jump! Jump!
Bill, I think maybe those varmints are right in that bunch of trees at the foot of the hill.
You might be right. Let's ride on ahead.
Ride ahead and make targets out of ourselves?
It's better for us to be the targets than the stagecoach. Hup, Buckshot.
Oh, get along, Joker. Well, that depends on whether I'm a stagecoach or whether I'm me. I happen to be me, and I'd rather have somebody shooting at the stage. Hey, now that was too darn close.
This time we can shoot back, Jingles. Run them out of those trees.
There they go, Bill. Let's go after them.
Let them go, Jingles. You can't get too far from the stage.
But, Bill!
We'll find them later. Easy, though. Easy, Buckshot.
Slow down, Joker. Whoa. Bill, we had a chance to catch ourselves a couple of owl hoots.
Right now, our job is to see that that stage gets to Willow Springs safely. Then we'll go look for owl hoots.
Well, all right. But the first one I'm looking for is named Blackie. I want to know what this is all about.
Lame brain jugheads. I figured it all out for you. Sent a map and a note. And still the plan went wrong.
Sam and I were there, and we saw two men stop the stage, so we held our fire.
Then what happened?
Well, the stage started up again, and these two hombres came at us pouring on the lead. Well, we figured something had gone wrong, so we hightailed it out of there.
Slash got you with my message about the bridge?
Well, sure I did. And I gave the other note to them two riders you hired for this job.
You're sure?
Of course I am. Made them up on Wild Horse Mesa. One of them gun hands is the biggest man I ever saw.
Big. Neither one of them was big. But they're both awful fast with a six-gun.
What do you mean, not big? Why, he looked as big as a horse he was riding. He and his partner was both wearing buckskins and a pair of guns apiece.
I don't sound like the two you picked up, boss.
It sure doesn't. They were each wearing one gun and carrying a rifle. They were both short, and they were wearing black shirts and blue jeans.
Well, I didn't know that.
Flash, you idiot. You gave that note to the wrong men.
But Blackie...
Shut up. That note had my name signed to it. What if the law gets hold of it?
Well, what are we going to do?
We're going to ride into Willow Springs and look for a couple of gents wearing buckskins.
Yeah. Maybe you can get the note back.
I'm interested in shutting up those two before they do any talking. And if I have to, I'll shut them up with .45 caliber slugs.
Doggone it, Bill. Business is business. But do you have to be so dad-blame busy about it?
Now, what's worrying you, partner?
My stomach, that's what. You just rode right on by the prettiest little cafe in town, and I'm hungry.
Well, you can wait a little longer. I want to find out what the stage-robbing business is all about.
Well, so do I, but I'm in no tarn hurry about it.
Suppose you want to quit your job and go back to Kansas.
No, I like my job. I just like to eat a little oftener, that's all.
Pull up here, Jingle. There's a hitch rack open.
Yeah. Oh, Joker.
Oh, Buckshot.
Now, you just wait right there, Joker, till we get back.
I don't think we're going to be gone very long.
Pretty little town, ain't it, Bill?
Yeah, nice little place. Hey, let's head down this way.
It's all right with me. Hey, maybe we'll find another cafe, huh?
Look, Jingles, you can eat later.
Later, he says. Later. Always later. Where are we going now, Bill?
Over at the sheriff's office, Jingles. He must know something about this gang of Blackies.
Yeah, at least he heard a rumor about the holdup and headed for that bridge.
Must be somebody in that gang that's letting out information, Jingles. I'd sure like to find out who it is.
Hey, Bill. Somebody's following us.
Yeah, I noticed them. Don't look around.
I already did. There's three of them, and we've met one of them before.
Yeah? Who's that?
The fellow that handed us that note up on Wild Horse Mesa.
Well, that's real interesting. We'll turn around and surprise him.
All right. I hope it works out the way you figured it would.
No. Hey, look out.
Howdy, gents. I thought maybe you wanted to talk to us.
Yeah, we want to talk to you. Spread out, boys.
No, don't spread out. Stay together and move in a little closer.
And don't let those hands stray down by your holsters, either.
I wouldn't go talking so big, mister, unless I could back it up.
I might give you the same advice, stranger. What do you want to talk about?
These are the ones, aren't they, Slash?
Yeah, Blackie.
Hey, Bill, this here's Blackie.
Mm-hmm. Seems that way.
Yeah, I'm Blackie. And I wrote a note that Slash here gave you by mistake. I want it back.
I don't think you're going to get it.
I got no time to fool with you. Hand it over.
I'm keeping that note. And I'd like to ask you a few questions.
Let's take it away from him, Blackie.
He's a smart one. And he'd just go around talking about what's in the note. Let him have it.
Bill! Well, Blackie, you're all alone now. Put that gun away.
How'd you draw so fast?
Well, I keep telling salamanders like you that Wild Bill Hickok can outdraw anybody.
Hickok?
That's right, and Jingles. That's me, and I ain't so slow either. Now put that gun away, and we'll help you get those two shot-up gun slicks of yours over to the doctor.
I can take care of them alone. I got men all over this town. Hey, Sam, let him have it!
On the roof, across the street, Jingles.
Hey, Bill, Blackie's running down the alley. Doggone it, I missed him.
Let's go, Jingles. It's getting pretty hot out here. Let's see if we can catch Black.
Yeah, he ducked into the livery stable, Bill.
All right, let's dig him out.
Now, there's a varmint up ahead of us throwing lead our way.
Yeah, there's one behind us, too.
Bill, we're caught like a steer in a Brandon chute.
Today's Wild Bill Hickok story continues in just 1 minute. Wild Bill and Jingles started down the alley after Blackie, but gunfire hemmed them in from both sides. Flattened against a building, they fired back, trying to fight their way out of the trap.
We can move a little farther. We can get through that door into the stable, Jingles.
I'll try it, Bill, but every time I move, I get singed by a hot bullet. There, see what I mean?
Make a run for it. Now.
Now, in here.
Yeah. Help me close this door.
There, that does it. I thought we were goners there for a minute.
Hold it, partner.
Somebody's closing the door on the other end.
Yeah. Well, Blackie was right when he said he had men all over town.
And that was probably Blackie himself. But at least we're safe in here instead of being trapped out in that alley.
That's right. Now we're trapped in a barn.
Hey, that's right. Now what do we do, Bill, huh?
Lock both doors from the inside so nobody can surprise us. Then wait for somebody to come and find out what all the shooting's been about.
Oh, Bill, from the amount of shooting that goes on in this town, I don't think anybody's going to bother to come and find out.
We know Black and his gang are afraid of Sheriff Clancy and his posse. They're not going to hang around here too long.
All right, men. Set fire to that stable and let's get out of here.
Bill, did you hear that?
I sure did. They're going to set fire to the place and burn us up. Come on.
Well, Bill, if we go out there, we'll get shot.
If we stay in here, we're going to be burned. Let's take our choice, huh?
Oh, all right. Let's go out. That ain't the kind of a choice I enjoy making.
This is your last chance, Hickok. Come on with your hands up.
Don't answer him, Jingles. Follow me.
Up that ladder?
Sure. There's a big hay door up there.
Well, once we get up there, we're stuck if they light that fire.
Maybe we can keep them from doing that. Now, over here.
What do you say, Hickok?
Right down below us, Bill.
Yeah, I can see him from here.
Hey, Blackie.
What's up, Slash?
There's a whole crowd of men coming down the street. And I think the sheriff's with them.
All right. We gotta clear out. Give me a match.
He's gonna start the fire, Bill.
Maybe not.
Hey, who shot out the match?
I did, Blackie.
He's up above us.
You're darn right we are, and we've got four guns pointing right at you. Now just stand hitched with your hands way up high.
That Hickok's too good a shot for me. I'm gonna do it.
What's the matter with you, buzzards? There's enough of us to get them.
Well, they ain't going to draw until you do, Blackie. And you've tried to draw on Bill once today, and I don't think you'll do it again.
I'll have you line up against the wall of that building with your backs to me.
Here comes the sheriff and his posse, Bill. Won't they be surprised?
Hey, what's going on here?
Tie up that bunch of polecats, Sheriff, and we'll tell you all about it.
What? Hey, who are you?
He's Wild Bill Hickok. That's who he is, and I'm Jingles. Now you look out for those stage robbers and barn burners till we get down out of here.
Stage robbers? Who are these men?
That's Blackie and his gang, Sheriff. They're the ones who tried to hold up that stage.
Well, well, well. We've been after them for quite a spell. Which one's Blackie?
He's the one right over... Hey, Bill, Blackie's gone.
There's only one place he could have gone. That's inside the livery stable. Come on, Jingles.
Well, if he isn't the slipperiest galoot I ever saw.
Watch your step, Jingles. He's in here somewhere.
Yeah, but where? Them corners are plenty dark, and there's a lot of corners. Why couldn't we catch him in a roundhouse?
Spread out a little so he can't get both of us.
I don't even want him to get one of us.
Wait a minute.
What's the matter, Bill? What are you stopping for, huh? Did you see him? Do you, huh, Bill?
I heard something move right over there. All right, Blackie, come out of there with your hands up.
You heard, Bill. Now, come on out.
Wild Bill Hickok will continue after this message.
I'm covered, Jingles. He's still in there.
All right, Bill. Break the door down, man.
The sheriff's coming in, Blackie. You better give up.
Come and get me, Hickok.
Watch out for him, Bill.
Here I come, Blackie.
Bill, you're loco. Don't... There he goes. Did you get him, Bill?
Yeah. Come on, partner.
Don't shoot. You got my gun on.
I won't shoot, Blackie. You're through.
I'll say he is.
Well, Bill, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right, Sheriff. Here's Blackie for you.
Yeah, that takes care of the whole gang.
That's wonderful, Bill. Now, if I just got enough evidence to send him to jail...
Take this note along. I think it's going to be all the evidence you're going to need.
A note?
Yeah, you see, it was delivered to Bill by mistake. Now it's going to send Blackie and his whole gang to the dead letter office.
You've just heard another exciting story of Wild Bill Hickok, starring Guy Madison as Wild Bill... and Annie Devine as his pal Jingles. This has been a Globe Sound presentation. We will continue in just 1 minute.
You've just heard another exciting story of Wild Bill Hickok, starring Guy Madison and Andy Devine in person. Today's cast included Byron Kane, Jim Nusser, and Lou Marcel. Our story was written and directed by Paul Pierce. This is a David Heyer production, transcribed in Hollywood. Now, this is Charlie Lyon speaking, reminding you to tune this station again when we present another of the adventures of...